This is André Galvão. You watch a frontrowfight.com. No, my super fight is just in DCC 2013, you know, against Braulio Cima. So next year. So I'll be there fighting against him. But today I'm not going to do any super fight. I'm just going to teach a seminar, you know, a free, 1 hour free seminar. You know, you see, like, it has a lot of people on the mat. So I'll be there, like, teaching, you know, and help everybody, you know, to get a better jiu-jitsu. Oh, like MMA, you know, like, I'm just take a break, you know, because I got my school, you know, I kind of like give a lot of energy on my school to my students, you know. I'm take care about them, you know, and then, like, they motivate me to come back to jiu-jitsu. So that's why, you know, so I don't have my teammates, you know, here to train, you know, like, I don't want to leave my school to train MMA, you know. So I want to make my school the place where I can train, you know. As soon as I start to get, like, a good equipment, you know, like, good coaches, you know, and then I'll be, like, in just one spot training, you know, full-time, like, in jiu-jitsu and MMA. That's why I'm not training too much MMA right now, you know, but I'll be back. For the super fights, so I think, like, it would be, like, really nice to watch, like, Caio Terra against Jeff Glover. I want to see that fight. I like to see, like, the light guys, you know, fighting. So also Kira Grace will be fighting too. She's training at my school right now, you know, like, she's, like, there, like, for the camp to the words, you know, and she's doing really good. But she'll fight, like, a no-gi, you know, against, like, a really tough MMA girl. But I think she'll win. And Braulio against Nick Diaz would be a good fight to watch too. Nick Diaz always, like, really mean, you know what I mean? Like, I like Nick Diaz style. So he's, like, a great MMA fighter, but has a while he's not fighting jiu-jitsu, you know, so in Braulio's own time. So I think it'd be good, you know, to watch, but I think Braulio will win, you know, because Braulio is more on time in jiu-jitsu. I think so. Thank you so much. Nice. See you guys.